Hello my dear students, welcome to the channel. Students, today I am providing you the answer of chapter number 16, water from 5th standard EVS part 1. See the questions in between the lesson. First is what happens when a spoonful of sugar, sawdust and soil are added to a glass of water? Answer: sugar will dissolve in water and sawdust will float on water, where soil will settle down in a water. Next question, which are the three states of water? Three states of water is solid, liquids and gas. Third one, what is done to make drinking water clean and safe? Water ko clean banane ke liye kaun se process kiye jaate hain? Answer is water is filtered and boiled to make it clean and safe. Water ko filter yani chhan kar istemal kiya ja sakta hai aur use ubal kar peene ke liye istemal kiya ja sakta hai. Next exercise questions. First one is, what's the solution? Soil in a garden gets washed away with the water due to slope of the land. Answer, due to the slope, soil gets washed away with the water flow. To prevent this erosion, we can plant grass, small shrubs, saplings. Next, question number 2. Use your brain power. How should roads and footpaths be built to make rainwater seep into the ground? Answer, the construction of the roads and the footpath must be done in a manner that would help the rainwater pass on to the underground drainage instead of getting accumulated over the road. Second point, the slopes should be built towards the rise. The rainwater will fall through the rains and this would stop the chance of flooding. Third, the chamber rise at center would be built at the side of the road with the slope to drain the water from the road. Question number 3. First, what conditions prevail during a famine? Famine ka matlab hota hai sukha pad jana, yani pani ki kami. To jab pani ki kami hogi to kya hoga? A famine is a widespread shortage of water. The water level of different resources decrease. Animals and plants cannot survive without water. Therefore, no crops will be there. There will be shortage of water as well as food. People have to migrate to other places for water and food. They have to even take domestic animals along with them. In this way, famine is a critical condition for all the living beings. Next is 3B. What works are undertaken to make water available even after the rainy seasons? Rainy seasons ke alawa aur kaun si cheeze hain jo hum pani ko bachane ke liye kar sakte hain? So the answer is, water harvesting can be undertaken on large scale to make water available even after the rainy season. Rainwater harvesting refers to the collecting of rainwater. Dams and reservoirs can be dug up to store this water. The rainwater falling from the roofs can be collected into a collection tank. Nulla building ditches can be dug to collect rainwater. Next, see, why is it necessary to stop rainwater? Answer, without water, there is no life. Water is very necessary for many purposes in our day-to-day life. Drinking, cooking, bathing, agriculture, industrial purpose, etc. 3D, what is meant by water management? Answer, the measures taken to make water available even after the rainy seasons is known as water management. See the question number 4, true or false, correct the wrong statements. First, we get rainwater throughout the year. क्या हमें बारिश का पानी हमेशा साल भर मिलता है? Answer, false. We get rainwater only in the month of rainy seasons. तो rainy seasons कौन से हैं हमारे? June to September. ठीक है? Next, during a famine, the government moves people and animals temporarily to safe places. Answer is true.
Students, this was the requested video from Anil Kumar Rajbhar. If you have also doubt and you want answers of any subject, you can comment and ask for that subject notes. Thanks for watching and please do share with your friends.